All right, Nation, this is KU. I'm gonna share with you how I tie this little two hooks on this particular lure, this trout lure. Check out how far it is away from the lure here. Probably about 3 inches away. And then I tie these little two little feather hooks to it. And I learned this from my brother Warren. Believe me, man, it works even though it's very, very far from the main lure here. It will definitely catch fish for you. So this, you might want to try this. I'll show you a little bit more detail later on. But this is a real quick trick for you to show you guys. I'll take the lures, 3 inches down, two trout hooks.